Hey everybody, it's S-Auto9 here. Welcome back to more Earthbound. In the last episode, we failed miserably at the final boss. In this episode, we're gonna try it again. You're kidding, right? Heck. Who are you talking to? ATM card. Debug menu. We're gonna have Laura, Jeff, and Jeff, John. We're gonna have John and Pokey himself. And another Paula. Laura! Which is a teddy bear, yay. So now we have 6 members of our party. And we're gonna level all of them up to... Which they're a bit overpowered, which is why we can level them up. To all of our members. Now everyone's level 99. And we're gonna add Picky too. We have the walk through walls cheat. Any day now. Here we go. I gather my thoughts. Now it shows us in here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna have Pokey, but we're gonna have Pokey, but first, you all know what happens. Mega time. Now, let's continue. See, Pokey's with us, and what's up with all the enemies? Yeah, let's just take the alternate route. Because we're cheap like that. I think I'm off. There we go, we're dead on, actually. It has our face.
Jen, are you surprised? It's me, Pokey. I assist only the strong and able. That's Pokey. You guys look pathetic. The Apple of Enlightenment has already made a prediction, but I won't let what the Apple of Enlightenment predicted take place. You guys will be beaten by Gygax. Gygax will be stronger, a more powerful entity than any other. Why? Because of me. I was led by Gygax, and now I'm here. The Apple of Enlightenment couldn't predict this. Master Gygax, no. Gygax is no longer the wielder of evil. He's become the embodiment of evil itself. We learned that in the last episode. Which he cannot control on his own. He is the evil power. Right next here spawns Gygax. Now, before I go... Now, before we start... Oh my god, this song is awesome! It's like 8-bit greatness at its best. I mean, seriously, if you do not have this song, look it up. Oh my god, it is so awesome. Okay. So now, first of all, do not attack Gygax. Whatever you do not attack a Gygax!
Because he has a super shield that never goes away. Also, do not put up any shields, because it will bounce off your shield, guy gasses, and then end up hitting one of your people. And we don't want that now, do we? Okay. Fire Omega to the front row, baby. He's susceptible to brain shock. Pokey is. And you notice how Pokey's like really pale and blue and stuff. I can't explain that. And here's the cool part of the song. It's even better than listening to it on YouTube. PSI freeze to heavily armed Pokey. Guy Gas tried PSI pawn in A. Alpha. Ouch, that hurt. I can tell some of my people are gonna die here. I need damage to the teddy bear. See, Pokey can even take damage for us, even though he's right there. Heavily armed Pokey. 119 HP damage to heavily armed Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey, this will lower our offense. And I don't think you can prevent this in any way. It did not work on Pokey. It did not work on the teddy bear. Dawn attacks. 1 HP damage to heavily armed Pokey. Shan attacks. Critical hit. 429 damage to heavily armed Pokey. A regular Pokey. Inception! Pokeception! I know I'm gonna hit. Oh, he's very susceptible to paralysis. Wait. What's that paralysis? Does it do damage to all the enemies? One enemy? All enemies. No, we don't wanna do that. We only wanna do this too. Heavily armed Pokey. God knows what will happen if we try this with our... Ah! 255 power points. The hexadecimal limit right there, baby. Oh, that's great. Okay. Laura, wait! PSI Freeze Omega works well on heavily armed Pokey. John Bash Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey. We gotta say heavily armed this time. PSI freeze on Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey. PSI pawn in alpha. Ouch. Ow. Ow. We gotta try the defense down that Paula has. The defense down on 75 damage to Pokey. Aw, oh, the teddy bear became a pile of fluff. Dun, dun. 178 HP damage to heavily armed Pokey. Or try PSI freeze. Omega. Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey tore into you. That's an attack I've never seen in any of Chugga Conroy's Let's Play. He is susceptible to paralysis. It did not work on FPF. Yeah. Pokey! Pokey played dead. Yeah, we have two Pokeys here. It's not hacking, rather it's debug. It's programmed into the game, okay? Oh god, John is dead. John got herp and collapsed. John got herp and collapsed. Herp derp. Laura. Wait a minute. Defense down. To all enemies, sure, why not? Bob, PSI. Brain shock, he is susceptible to brain shock. To heavily armed Pokey. I guess tried PSI. Ouch, that hurt. I bet the sound's gonna lag here too. Heavily armed Pokey felt a little strange. Heavily armed very stinky gas. Why does it lower our offense? Did not work on Pokey.
Defense down.
Sounds like crawling bugs. Did not work on Gygas. Did not work on heavily armed Pokey. John was revived. Pokey pretended to cry. Okay. We did quite some damage. To paralysis on heavily armed Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey is feeling a bit strange now, so ESI freeze on. We're gonna throw all we got at Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey. Assist brain shock on Pokey. I guess felt a little strange. Aw, didn't work on Pokey. Did not work on Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey. I guess is acting a bit unusual. Ow. 70 damage. It's not gonna do as much damage now. Ho-ho! I'm gonna have to cut this into. I don't know how much went back to normal. Heavily armed Pokey was able to move. Pokey tried to edge closer to the enemy. There's more than one enemy here! Let's do life up to all of us. While Laura does the PSI freeze on. Gygas is feeling a bit unusual. John, Bash, heavily armed Pokey. And you try to life up, you try to life up John. Bob tried to life up. John's HP are maxed out. John attacks. 1 HP damage to heavily armed Pokey. Or try PSI freeze. Heavily armed Pokey discharged very stinky gas. And this is taking way too long. Laura's offense. Did not work on Pokey. Gygas is acting a bit unusual. Gygas tried PSI Pawn and Alpha. Life up. Shen recovered 418. It maxes out everyone's. Pokey pretended to cry. Okay, our turn now. Great. So now we don't need really any stuff. To all enemies, really? Come on. He is susceptible to paralysis, so let's do it on Pokey. Laura! PSI freeze. No, don't! I keep forgetting to move the cursor to heavily armed Pokey. Heavily armed Pokey! There we go. John, Bash, Pokey, Bob. PSI freeze on Pokey. Laura tried PSI freeze. Omega on Pokey! Yes, we did it! But that's only phase one of this fight. It's ability. I understand you all guys are already claiming to be heroes. Well, it is a gazillion years too early for you to oppose Gygas. You must feel pretty stupid to keep fighting without even knowing what Gygas looks like. If you were to ever see Gygas, you'd be so petrified with fear, you'd never be able to run away. And that's how scary it is. So do you want me to turn off the devil's machine? Well, prepare to be amazed!